Today, I am delighted to present here amongst you the International Arogya 2019, the second edition of International Exhibition and Conference on Ayush and Wellness, being jointly organized by Ministry of Ayush, Government of India, Ministry of Commerce and Industry, Government of India, in association with Federation of Indian Chamber of Commerce and Industry, from 19th to 22nd December 2019 at Banaras Hindu University. The International Arogya 2019 is being held with the objective to promote the traditional system of medicine and wellness at the global level. This four-day comprehensive summit will feature exhibitions with the participants of all major Ayush organizations. Conference, Executive International Regulators Meet, CEO Roundtable Meet, and Reverse Buyer Seller Meet. I expect that large number of members and delegates across the country, besides international professionals from more than 60 countries of Africa, Middle East, CIS, Asia, Europe, and Latin America are coming to participate in this event. A reverse buyer seller meet with delegations of wellness and healthcare center will be organized during International Arogya 2019. The objective of this event is to develop strategic partnership and scientific variation of Indian system of medicine in the global context, and to promote the strengthened awareness of interest about Ayush. I strongly believe that International Arogya 2019 will foster interaction of stakeholders and market development of Ayush at international level. I, on behalf of Banaras Hindu University, extend a hearty welcome to all the delegates and participants in this great seat of learning, and extend my best wishes for successful organization of the event. I personally feel that living close to nature is most important. I realize in my own life, I was brought up as a boy in a concrete jungle of Kanpur, where most of the time you only saw the concrete buildings. But the moment I finished my studies and I went to Germany, I got a chance to live in Black Forest, and I realized the importance of nature. Fortunately, after working in Germany, France, and United States, I came back to Jawaharlal Nehru University, and there again, I got a chance to live in a very natural surroundings of 80% forest and 20% land where we developed our university. And again, I am here in Banaras Hindu University, which is, you know, lush green campus. So I would ask all my delegates to go through the campus. It's a beautiful place. If you get a chance, I would also like to visit Bharat Kala Kendra, which is the best museum in anywhere in the world in the university system. It has objects from 1st century to 21st century. Please go and visit it. Campus is beautiful. Banaras is a very old historic city. Please find time to go through the ghats of Banaras. I'm sure you will enjoy your stay over here. With this, I welcome you once again and wish you all the best for successful conference and your stay in Banaras. Thank you very much.